Hello, I'm Sheila Patterson. I'm the Executive Director for the Ontario Library Association, and welcome to Open Shelf 2017. First, I'd like to thank Mike Ridley, who has recently stepped down as our Editor-in-Chief, and extend a warm welcome to Martha Attridge-Buffton, who is our new Editor-in-Chief for Open Shelf magazine. So for 2017, we have a number of exciting things in store. One of the things that we're currently working on is developing our next three-year strategic plan. And we're finding out a number of things from partners and members who have already provided input, things like focusing more on government relations, strategies for stakeholder engagement, looking at research priorities and how can we better tell our stories, how can we better demonstrate our value to the decision makers for all types of libraries out there. Part of that is looking at a number of other kinds of advocacy issues that are keeping our members up at night. So things like open access, affordable e-journals, looking at developing some research that can help us in those areas. Part of that strategy will also be looking at OLA's fund development plan. We are a charitable organization and we do have a number of funds, but we're doing a review and we're looking at how can we best raise funds to support the specific priorities for our members, for people who work in libraries. One of the other things that we'll be looking at that we've heard from our members is how do we better support some of our smaller libraries, and that can be any kind of library, but smaller libraries, libraries that are in more rural or remote communities, and of course better supports for our First Nation public libraries. So those are some of the things that we're looking at. Education continues to remain a priority, and we'll continually look at innovative ways to extend education, whether it be in-person conferences or looking at online education opportunities. So we look forward to 2017, and we look forward to more ideas from our members.